Welcome to how to control your computer using your phone via Bluetooth. In this case, I use an Android phone. You can apply this method on iPhone. Let's get started. On my Android phone and Windows computer, I enable Bluetooth. Next, I paired the two devices together via Bluetooth. I pair them together using Passkey. Android phone and Windows computer are paired together. On your Android phone, you share the internet to your Windows computer via Bluetooth. Now Android phones are like an internet router that allocates IP addresses to Windows computers and helps Windows computers connect to the internet. To let your Windows computer have the IP address from your Android phone, open network connections. Make sure your Windows computer and Android phone are paired. You configure your Android phone as an access point. Now your Windows computer will connect to the internet via your Android phone. To control a Windows computer remotely, I enable Remote Desktop. You enable Remote Desktop as follows. Next, find the IP address of your Windows computer. There are many ways to find your computer's IP address. One of them is to use the command window. This is my computer's IP address. I use it to control this computer remotely. On your Android phone, install an application called Remote Desktop. On the Remote Desktop application, you add a new computer. Next, enter the IP address of the target computer. After successfully adding the new one, I started controlling the computer remotely using the Remote Desktop application. You are required to enter your Windows computer username and password for remote access. Above is how to control a Windows computer from your phone via Bluetooth. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.